reunion, they still see me as the fat boy.
I never felt I had friends. I never felt people liked me. I went through a lot of intervention left and right. And the only intervention that worked for me was that of a life coach.
Yeah, and how do you feel about it?
Happy ako, sir.
Good. Good. Happy to hear that. I don't call it a business or a career. I call it a calling. It's really transforming lives so that they can transform other people.